Listen very carefully.
It's another 876 Radio World Premiere.
All right, we are 876radio.com. As I tell you, we always have the exclusive. As you know, there has been various reports in the road. ZJ Liquid accusing Roach of threatening him and coming down to by his workplace at Zip 103 FM and disrespecting it. And so we decided we wanted to speak to Roach to get his side of the story, to see what he has to say with regards to the accusations that are being made by the ZJ. So as you see, we have Roach right here chilling.
Yeah man, I'm willing. Listen me, fire need fi burn. Congo man, please beat the drum. Babylon a try keep me down. Tell Liquid and Dan fi stop mislead the young. With them evil tongue, over the money look what we become. Life hard but it is fi some. Them of the cake and no one give the young producer none. That's why so much youth reach fi over the riches and the fame. Them end up beneath the ground. Oh yeah, Jah watches over us. Is nothing is holding us. That's why we so glorious. Black people victorious. Jah watches over us. Listen me, Jamaica. Them fear me song. Them come in like some parliamentarian. Them say Roach more scary than some Iraqi illegal alien. But in the bottomless pit is where they belong. Thanks Selassie if you make me strong. Those boys in the jacket, in the office, come to destroy the lands and the aquatics. Yeah, where you say my boss, Shadow?
Yeah, so the first question, Roach, is that It's alleged, or it was said, that you came down to the offices of Zip 103 and you threatened ZJ Liquid. Are there any truth to these accusations?
Threatened ZJ Liquid? No. I go around a Zip still. Yeah, but I did go around by my come down for me, I go around a VP. Yeah, so I'm going to link you land for Carl Chris Cracknell and thing. So Yolan go up on the phone, call Chris Cracknell, him say me now me.
Who is Chris Cracknell and Yolan?
Chris Cracknell really now is the COA for VP record. And Yolan is the manager for the office in Jamaica.
VP office in Jamaica?
Outlet. Yeah. Yeah, me round there and thing and I say Yolan, me a go round a Zip. Because I tell her, I say me a go round a Zip, go customer for Yolan. Yeah, I'm just jump na my car and tell her I soon come back. I forgot to talk with mine. I'm not doing nothing for reggae music. So I go around there. I ask for Deidre, which is the manager for Zip. Them say she's not there. So I say, listen me, appear F thing. You know the F word. We not go out with dung ya. You see me? I'm gonna like that. Cause the way the business set, it not set right now for a young producer who's a producer like me, which is a platinum producer. You see me? Yeah, man, I sell spot on the radio. Yeah, everybody a producer. Liquid know him a sell spot and him can't tell me that. Cause the other day, me and him have a conversation on the phone. You see me? And me I tell him, say, yo, the man they say them woman want kill you fan rare me youth. That about a month and 2 weeks before this time. You see me? And I say, well, me don't know what them talk about, you know, so what them say? And me I say, my youth, the man them say them want bullet you. So what that mean? You see me? Yes, I must say who them. I say right now, Liquid, me none of them think about who them. I some youth, but me just talk to the man tell him say you're a good youth still. And me don't know what them a talk about. See, and them say him no know neither what them a talk about. Anyway, it gone. So when me did go down a Zip, yes, me go on away and tell him say if I go on to deal with reggae music and sell out Bob Marley thing where him set. You see me, cause I wanna push on the radio, hit people and push a foreigner. I'm here to push some song which you even pass the airport. I mean I say nothing to no. Cause I say I want money when I make I wanna do the things. But when it comes to the man them things start, I don't know if I know say right now you have a next side of the business. You see me? You have the teeth inside and you have the good side. You can't operate on the teeth inside all the while, youth. You see me? Yeah. So I make up my nice down there and tell them, say, yo, I pay for good, I'm going with down here. And in the mine shop, somebody go there, I'll draw, I'm going to pull one of them there. I'm going to forgo a man, I'm going to teeth in thing, I'm going to teeth in this jacket liquid. I wear my do. You see me? So little after that, I get a phone call from him. And as I see him name come up, I say, Liquid, go and ask your mother, don't call my phone. When the man them say them go shoot you in your ass again, and I got business and them for shoot you in your blood clot, cause me see where you're going with. That's why you hey, me tell me no one had a long time that the music, you know. I say nothing, you know, me give you one song for play. If you did play it one time liquid, me that feel good. You know that. So
is that the song that you have?
Baby mother pushing pram, you should have your booking on. Boy, you out there looking, man. Now you the baby puking on. Sherika pregnant when she should have do her exam. Instead, me see her with a red pram. Baby say mama turn off the bed lamp. Her baby father is like a dead man. Responsibility him afraid from. Not to mention the fact already say him a live off him grandfather pension. Now there is no more nice life for the daughter. Her face no show no sign of laughter. If a bread she can't find a quarter. And now she for mine a daughter. Yeah. Me don't know what them said.
So that was the actual track.
Yeah, okay, and it's so, had the name in night, but Addy say right now what, now I own a jacket.
What the line about Addy says?
The line about, we have about three lines in the field of the car. Where say
well, can you tell us what the line
is? Yeah, man, one of them say right now, when I say, like, Dennis have three baby, but for Addy fourth. But now they sad to report. Every other month, she have their family court with our four different baby father them. Addy say before he mine a jacket, him rather hang. But another so the saga hen, him long and black and maga when the picnic fat and brown and look like one of Matalan daughter them. And our next man is like a prison bird. Tell the judge about him is in love. Obvious not with she, must with the flipping judge. The line the wrong still, cause Addy line you want. So, and the next line in night say, I'm gonna take my thing for pram pushing, through the wall Addy and ambush him, and time with bad cooking, only nothing God looking. Yeah, and the next line tonight about him say, right now, she there with Addy and go walk Spraga Benz, and the twins have twins brother them. What will people call her again? Worthless, look how much money her mother spend, for buy book and bag and pen, when money tight and time crucial, so that she go school, go learn single and plural, her white urban different from rural, she there with some fool girl, and then the punchline come back. I don't say nothing for it. No, let me say, and nothing in that song there for a man really. Cause I the same now I'm in a jacket. And him say it in the paper, so what if me say it? He may done say them thing there, and I make the song offer, so if I call for him name and nothing, what when the man say, it's a shame, trust me do it, me and your friend every night, my girl a complain. You see me, yeah, make man shame. People name do it, and I saw the man say, what Bill song? So what if me use a man name? Look how much song with people name in it.
Okay, so based on the lyrics that you just uttered a while ago, it doesn't seem like you are directly disrespecting. You're just kind of making reference to something.
Yeah.
So with regards to the threat, no, you really didn't threaten Liquid. You were just...
No, I didn't threaten Liquid. Liquid, my car Liquid about a month ago. Or both, I tell you about a month and a couple weeks ago. I'm here to say Liquid Jan was star, period. I am here, I'm gonna say I want to shoot you in a dog. Cause fuck we are going with you know. But some thing, money things, you know. And I'm gonna say, oh Roach, I'm here to say Liquid, I'm not gonna shoot this, you know. But star enough, I know I want to do the business in a dog. You see me? Yeah, and him say, well, alright, Roach, hang up. And me and him know all I'm working, I never call back Liquid from that. When I get Liquid, I tune for play. The first day I get Liquid, I tune for play. You see, Liquid say I'm gonna play it. It never play the next day. I say Liquid, cause I don't have me not listen radio. So I don't have me plug out my radio out of my car, straight myself, me listen, and decide what me can do to elevate myself. I don't have the time for listen to people.
But what about the accusations that when he called you the second time around, one of your titles them, your yes man and press button. Man, them take up the phone and say, is gunshot him going to get? Are there any truths to those claims?
No, because you see when Liquid call me, which part me that go with somebody that is way up by Stony Hill. You see me? That's where my resign. You see me? So, what him I say, me never drive with people, my youth. Me not have nobody in my car. You see me? One time I stop at a stoplight car when I up on the phone, I talk to somebody. And but me talk ignorant. I say, oh, the boy Liquid, I deal with the reggae music and thing. And I'm on a pass and I say, Liquid, a pussy. You see me? You never know a roach car. You know how we run the street. Nobody know Liquid in the street. If Liquid and DJ, we ain't walking in the street. Nobody got to ask so how them man there. If me and them walk every minute, a man say roach. See me? So you know, say anyone of people say roach. You see me? So, me there the stoplight and a man, like some like a youth come and beg me a thing. You know them care youth there. You see me? So, me I say, what you say? I'm mucho. I look with them, everybody know him. And I say, them boy, they are pussy. And me I say, I'm a drive off. Me not tell them, I never walk with friend me youth. You know that when I drive with people, now we can.